Shock turret, but it's gonna be too late. Are they in, Munchie?
Everyone top tap, by the way, it's Astro, I think. Not sure though.
Yes, there is.
Oh my
god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
One enemy remaining.
Goodness, what is going on?
I'm going in doggy style. Oh god.
What?
Sorry.
What the
mighty? I'm sorry. I just said that, but I didn't mean it. Because I'm a dog.
In it, creating that opportunity for them to open up the door through just flying around the site. 12 to 10 here, 5v3, looking grim, Dan, as Gen G try the retake.
There is a showstopper and it's going to come through right now. There it is, but it's denied instantly by Food. It's desperate, coming straight through the dark cover with that one. Can't hope for too much for GMD. He's been amazing so far on Vine, but it's... Oh no!
Oh no, guys!
I can't believe you've done him like this! Oh, why would you
open up this round huge? It's going to be the Spectre, the low E console. MB's going in hard, and Gen G, they'll take it. They'll farm this one up and be very, very happy with it. We should see MB coming up with maybe a short buyer. And it's been since that first gun round. There, Gen G's just like, yeah, give us the Vandal, please. Give us the Phantoms, and
come
we'll
on.
Win every round out
of
this first half.
Got it.
I mean, they're pointing for the fences. Ooh. Can they get it here with this last one? Just about a minute left in the round.
Lots of looking
time.
For a cheeky gang.
Everybody's setting up in a different position.
Nope, just
here.
Hiding.
If they were seen before or out of those default shock spots. You see it. All right. Where do they go from here? So spikes dropped. You can tell this is going to be a slow one for now. And I like the fact that they're hard.
In the smoke.
Up heaven. Oh my god. Jumped out.
These opinions, and I truly believe what I'm saying, and I think the world is fucked. I think the world is fucked if it keeps going like this, where you just instantly believe the girl with the accusations. It's just fucked up. You need both sides. I'll stream again. I'll stream again tomorrow.
Why are you stream sniping my games, you fuck?
Long live Dafran. Yeah, habibi loit loit.
Ego swinging long.
Okay.
Waiting for you though. It'd be a delayed ego swing.
Jets there.
And
swing. Left or right?
Get out!
He's still alive, nading him? He's dead. What? In what world?
It could be a Ugo right now, boys.
Yeah.
Wait, is he not? Like what?
Satchel out.
What's going on?
Surprise!
Thank you.
Go get him.
Okay. Out. I'm
one enemy remaining.
Nice.
That was his turn before.
Nice fucking round, dude. Oh,
I hit him for 69. Fucking fuck.
B, because if you look at Genji's composition, it's a lot as what I call blind and find. That's what they have to get back into a site, right? You don't have Molly's from the Killjoy plus the Phoenix plus the Rays plus the darts of Crashies and more blinds, right? So it becomes very difficult. It requires more people all the time, or you just have to be hitting your shots because you have to hold the site with that composition. Retakes become almost impossible.
Yeah, it's certainly very difficult to deal with. And we're going to see the anti-eco playing out here, and seems fairly straightforward for Envy. And I like that we got just some play around B-long. You know, you can drone that. The drone B-long is often pretty important, and we may see that quite commonly just because it allows you to gain information as to whether the defenders are playing close to the B-long position, because that's really important.
Last player standing. Cítil od Luka, že tu vůbec nikdy byl. Ach jo. Tak ten giftnutej sub se sem dá asi sám, hádám. To bylo asi samo, no.